Here's another series that we've been working on, the mermaid or Z-sit. So you want to be sitting in this position where your right leg is forward, your left leg is back. You're trying to get your sit bones, the bottom of your pelvis, as flat down to the floor as you can. You're gonna take your left hand, you're gonna hold onto your left ankle, you're gonna reach your right arm up to the ceiling, and then you're gonna do a side bend. You're trying to open up this side of your waistline, again, pressing your hips, your sit bones down to the table. And then you're gonna come back up. And then you'll repeat that. You wanna reach the arm up to the ceiling and then do that side bend, opening up the rib cage, opening up the side body, trying to really work on the femur, your leg bone rotating in the hip socket. And then from there, you can fold forward, reaching your arms out, trying to go as flat as you can, reaching your tailbone long, and then coming back up. And then you can switch and you can do the other side. Same thing, trying to get your sit bones down into the table, reaching the opposite arm up, and then side bending. Really opening up this side of your body, and noticing if one side is tighter than the other, if there's a difference between the two, and working on trying to make them as uniform or the same as possible. And then again, you can do that fold forward again, stretching the arms out, reaching the tailbone back, trying to stretch that as much as possible. And noticing again what you feel in your body here. And trying to get as flat as possible as you reach out. So try those out. Those are some ones that we've been working on in class as far as that hip mobility goes. And then we were also working on trying to lift the leg here, a little bit more challenging. You can do those hip lifts and you can go back and do it on the other side as well. So again, really focusing on the piriformis, the glute there, and lifting. Some good things to work on for hip months.